downtown city center Portland. I'm transferring to a green line to go up here to get closer to Union Station. Should just be a few stops up that way. Walking down towards Union Station. From the TriMet stop. So Wednesday, July 10th, it's about 6:30 p.m. I'm at Rainey Pass, the trailhead here. It's nice, it has a loo and some tree cover. So it's just sort of spritzling in here, but I can see out on the highway there, it's definitely doing some raining. I hope this system backs off like it says it's going to tomorrow. Be nice. For the walk into Skowhegan, feeling, well, I guess, a little conflicted, you know, one way or the other, and hope to meet up with some people for good chemistry and pace at some point that'll make it a whole lot better. But until then, I guess I'm just going to try and walk it and see how far I get. So this is definitely a beautiful part of the trail, this northern Washington section, although it is harder. So the next two or three days is going to be interesting, given that I've been off trail for a month. But anyway, it feels good to be here right now. I'm set up. As far as I know, I've got everything. Everything's working. So, with that, I'm going to call it a day. Been traveling all day, so even though it's 6:30, I think I'll probably be asleep within the next half hour. Pick it up in the morning. All right.